teachers, nurses, the list goes on and on and on and on. Probably the most maligned group of the bunch, which I truly don't understand, are our police officers. Talk about way overqualified, way underpaid. Right there is a prime example. And so I say that to say this, all of those groups of people have lost great, great Americans. And that's one reason I recorded this song right here. The other reason is because I lost my hero 7 years ago on Thanksgiving, my grandfather. And he was a great American as well. Aircraft mechanic in the Navy, senior chief. When I heard this song, I wanted to record this for him. It touched my life. And I've been so blessed to hear so many stories from so many of you guys, how it changed your life. So I would urge any of you who are willing and able to stand up for our men and women of service right now. Sing this thing as loud as you can, because there's a lot of them over there that never came back home for us to do this right here in Tupelo, Mississippi. As a Christian, this is the most proud I've ever been to record a song. I'm proud that it became a hot club record. I'm proud of the fact that you guys changed my life with this record. It's called If Heaven Went So Far Away.